Hello guys, today is June 12, 2024. Have the Kenmore Ultra Fabric Care Machine here featuring the KitchenAid Dual Action Agitator. This was the first version of the Dual Action Agitator offered in KitchenAid's machines. Fortunately, it does not have the wider base, but it still looks cool. And it was sent to me by my buddy Dom. His YouTube name is Doms, Washers, Fans, Music, and More. This very kind gentleman sent me this agitator. Met him on automaticwashers.org, and I was seeking a KitchenAid agitator, and he sent this to me at no cost to me, out of the kindness of his heart, and I gratefully appreciate it so much. And he wants to see a full load with this agitator, of course. So I'm going to do that in today's video, and we're gonna get this going. Again, this is Dom's Washers, Fans, Music, and More. Dom, you are appreciated. Again, I thank you from the bottom of my heart. You did not have to do this. I really enjoy chatting with you, and I hope you enjoy this video. This is your video, and let's get going. So I'm gonna tilt my camera up here so you guys can see the control panel. Obviously, we're gonna do high water level. We're gonna just do warm so it fills faster. I'm gonna do the heavy duty, fast, and we'll do about 12 minutes of agitation. I don't have any detergent in here, so I'm gonna pan the camera back down. Bear with me here, guys. Okay. Alrighty. We're gonna use two Tide Pods because this is a very large load. I should have probably put these in first, but it is what it is. Here, you know what? We'll just turn that on. Okay, off we go.